bitch need a dick to suck. All I claim is my crew, nigga. Still the same, but ain't new, nigga. Boy, I be on that bullshit. Put dead rose in my shoes, nigga. I believe in reincarnation, so the yellow shit, it ain't true, nigga. Go hard and go home. If you go home, it's on you, nigga. I should've pawned myself. I did it all myself till I built me a team. Now my niggas all for wealth. That's why I call myself an American dream. Started out with no pot to piss in. I never had much, but the flow so tough that you got to list. Seeing, see, all I know is victory. I got a lot of energy. Pimpin' came from Chi-Town, but I was born in Tennessee, which means I like 3-6-8-Ball, MJG, and Hennessy. Turn around, bump that, you would die. Better act like you knew the shot. Alright, look, welcome to my project. Some haters can't handle it. This just the intro, don't change that channel. Niggas hate, but they lame. More squares than flannel. Pussy stay in my lane. I show the way like a candle. See what I'm jam to my nigga, even though he Caucasian. I'm cool on my brother. Slit to keep the way blazing. Baby face monster. That nigga got bangers. Throw the L's up for them hitters. Middle fingers up for them haters. See, bitch, I'm in that caddy. And I'm on the way to get paper. This boy meets world's flow. And I got me a Blaq Topanga. Back in the BOOTA. Spit a flow in the coldest state. Laughing the boldest state in the USA. The shot town in your face. Heavy.
You motherfuckers ain't spitting like that, man. You niggas is not spitting like that.
Tell them. I turned out.
What do we say, man?
Smart mouth, nigga.
What do you want?
Smart mouth, nigga. Hey, gang, sports talk radio. Back in your ear down here in the player cave. Y'all can always catch it Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. live. But at 5 p.m., it just be live music, you know, just live, just different things. So it's just going to be different genre music. If y'all want y'all music played on here, don't forget to email me at blaqhippie17@gmail.com. Or you can chat with me live, you know, while we over the air. You know, not doing the Facebook live thing, not doing the live videos, just live across the air today. Got the homie Jatim Young on the phone. You still there, Lack?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
all
man.
Day, man, watching Kevin Durant take off on these people.
Yeah.
Cleveland.
Well, it's tied up 25-25.
Yeah, it is.
So, you know, LeBron just got him a good dunk in, so I guess Durant had to get him one in, too.
This
is going to be a good game. This is going to be a good game. Who you got?
He looked a little timid going against Curry. He looked like he wide-eyed, like Curry a superstar to him.
Who you got?
You need to start balling.
Who you got tonight? Who you got tonight?
Oh, I got Golden State. Yeah, Golden State. They going to beat them. Yeah, for sure.
Well, you got any shout-outs? You got any shout-outs you want to do before we end the show, man?
Man, you know, just, you know, Dr. Martin Luther King, this celebration is real. And people, you know, all the equalities and the things that we got, man, we just, it's right to pay homage and recognize that. You know, even though I've been looking at social media, and it's a lot of hypocrisy on there, because a lot of the people, and this kind of pissed me off a little bit, that was hating on Colin Kaepernick, quarterback your position, is sitting here quoting Dr. Martin Luther King quote. But then when a man non-violently stand up for what he believes in, not standing up for the flag, y'all blackball this man from the NFL. And I got a problem with that.
Well, you know, hypocrisy is what goes on in the world, and that's what makes the world tick, you know. So only thing we could do is just do our part to make sure that dream just keep going and moving and staying alive. You get what I'm saying? That's about the only thing we could do with that.
I had to do one of your rants when you get the, you know, going crazy. So, but yeah, I'll be in the cave tomorrow. But man, y'all had to get that off my chest, man. It's been bothering me today, so I'm happy I was able to do that.
That's what the mic and the radio for, man. It's the therapy. It's the therapy. But you say you're going to be down to play a K tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, I'm in the K tomorrow. We got a nice lineup of people that's going to be in the building.
Yeah.
So it's going to be exciting.
Yeah, so let's go. You know, like I said, we're kicking off at 7 on the dot. Just sitting back, you know, we're going to chill, you know, and just talk Chicago sports and more, man. I want to thank you for calling in and staying on the mic and just being the the wingman, you know?
Just being, for sure, for sure.
Being the Scotty of the mic, you know, the Wade and LeBron, I guess it is.
Already.
Well, man, Joe, we're going to be back in y'all here tomorrow, man. Going to have the homie Corbin CL Craggy say he's going to bring his janky ass on through. Just tell y'all, you know, he say he's going to slide on through, so... Catch us live, you know. I'm going to see if we can do more social media sites tomorrow, just Facebook. But we're going to be back in y'all here tomorrow. Appreciate you, Lack, though.
Already, baby.
All right, man. Be cool.
Yeah.